Sometimes the nature of a single material can be crucial for an entire project.
One tiny ingredient can determine the success or failure of an approach.
Perfection can only be reached when people and material are perfectly prepared for the challenges at hand.
Teamwork, communication, and optimal interactions form the basis for a common goal.
The groundbreaking research idea of the MIMENIMA Research Training Group is dedicated to a single task: to achieve material perfection in technical design and to create ideal conditions for important areas of use in energy, environmental, process and space technology.
The core of this highly complex studies by the PhD students is the production of innovative ceramic structures in a testing in application areas such as energy, environmental, process and space technology. For example, determining their permeability accurately and reliably for the most diverse requirements is an important research question. What does the material look like inside? How can this influence the two-dimensional distribution of the liquids? How does the fluid move through our complex structures? And how does the material structure and its surface properties affect the interaction with the liquid?
What makes ceramics so interesting for so many technical fields? Ceramic materials are extremely resistant to corrosion and extreme temperatures and therefore promise highly sustainable technological use. Porous ceramic structures can thus allow entirely new applications, not possible with other classes of materials. Areas of application include catalysis and the production of synthetic fuels and biochemical substances. Industrial fumes and water can be purified by means of filtration, and fumes from landfills can even be partially bound and reused for the production of energy. For the specific demands of space travel, it's aimed to replace existing metallic structures and to optimize the transport of cryogenic liquids. To realize these visions, international PhD students and postdoctoral researchers are currently working together with experienced scientists as project managers on their own research topics. The projects include material development, process analysis, experimental research, modeling and simulation, as well as special applications.
We place great emphasis on having a high percentage of women in our research training group. And to support the research work of our students, we provide a tailor-made study program, including workshops, symposia, participating in conferences, inviting international guest speakers, and also trips abroad.
With its thematic focus, the research training group is ideally embedded in the high-profile area material science at the University of Bremen.
Beyond that, the cosmopolitan and vibrant city of Bremen offers our students a livable and inspiring environment.
Our belief in working together and our dedication to research are the driving force behind us being able to achieve change for the better. MIMENIMA. We believe in what we do.